I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight. Well, another highlight for the Real DQ.
Set the flow so you can see what I bleed. Put it all together and it forms the one thing. Captain Planet, I'm on my packing cannons to crack Atlantis. It's so incredible. Looking at your face is so regrettable. Better fix your mother, gotta rush you to the medical doctor. Plugging out like Flick versus Hopper. Untouchable to any window shopper. Mannequin, flow scorched the back just like it's Anakin. Smoking cannabis, but ain't no journals that I'm handling. Like, who brings a composition to the competition? There's
All right, coming up next, it's a featherweight tilt between Conor McGregor and Max Holloway.
You ready? You ready?
All right, here we go. Round one, Conor McGregor, Max Blessed Holloway. And I would think if you're Max, you got a lot of confidence given what you've accomplished since that first move.
Oh, yeah, you understand and you recognize that you are a much different fighter. By beating Jose Aldo twice,
right,
beating Brian Ortega, you take from all of those experiences and you apply them to this new McGregor fight.
Good series of kicks by him there, DC. He has certainly found his range on the feet.
I mean, when you don't check, you're going to continue to get blasted with kicks. His opponent has not deterred him from keeping on throwing those kicks.
Oh, really exploiting his reach advantage as he landed the jab there, DC. Holloway gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up.
Head kick lands. That was a thudding leg kick.
And he landed the right hand there.
He has a commitment to kicking tonight, and it shows. He loaded up there on that high kick.
Just over 3 minutes now to go in round one.
That is, oh, man, this dude is good.
Just over 20 total strikes have now landed for Conor McGregor. All right, so he continues to use his jab effectively here, DC. He gets that hand to the target pretty quickly.
I mean, just right away, blasting the jab after jab after jab. He is a phenomenal boxer with a vast understanding of fighting behind that educated jab.
Head kick blocks.
Let's go, you can do it. Keep moving forward.
Big, powerful punch land. Now he gets back in range.
Oh, that's a big connection there for McGregor, DC.
I mean, big strike landed for Ireland's favorite son, Conor McGregor. Big kick.
Oh!
He went high on that
one. Oh! Huge right hand!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got it very bad.
He ate that kick. He took the whole kick, yep.
All right, 45 seconds now to go on the round. Oh, man, look how quickly he gets that foot to the target.
Powerful leg kick lands.
Whoa, lands, and maybe time to get the bonus checks ready.
I mean, this fight is about done. He's got him hurt very bad. Head kick. Now he has to find his first strike to end the night.
What an end to round one. So there's the horn signifying the end of the round. We had a knockdown there, but not a knockout.
No, it wasn't a knockout, but you can't take those shots.
All right, here we go with our second round now. Conor McGregor versus Max Holloway.
Big kick land. Big liver kick lands under the elbow.
Beautiful combination there.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He he's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Oh, he might be out. Of his reach advantage there with that punch. Visibly limping here.
Real quick leg kick.
Well, at this point, he's really got to.
Oh!
Well, he works hard to get up again here, but he looks
in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Conor McGregor gets hit with a kick.
He's throwing every part of himself. It's been big leg kicks.
All right, so the numbers continue to pile up. 71 total strikes have landed for Max Holloway. And landing with 56% accuracy, pretty good, against Conor McGregor. He blocks the punch. Oh!
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Well, his corner was pretty urgent after round one. A little bit lackluster there in that opening round. He has certainly picked up the pace here. And has a
Whoa! Unbelievable